Should I learn Dreamweaver or WordPress?
WordPress turns you into an instant blogger or content management system admin.
That sounds pretty attractive.
I'll blame WordPress for all the millions of amateur bloggers in the world.
And WordPress plugins for all the so-called developers in the world who think creating a new WordPress template makes them a good programmer.
Do you think that knowing Dreamweaver makes you a good website administrator? You can create websites and content via Dreamweaver, but without HTML or CSS, it doesn't mean the site looks good on mobile devices.
Dreamweaver has other uses in the artistic fields.
Yes, you can use Dreamweaver to be a graphic artist. Some people even turn Dreamweaver images into WordPress templates.
And there are people who use PHP to program WordPress plugins and templates. What do you think I should learn?
WordPress on its face is easier and faster to learn. It is like learning HTML as the first step to becoming a web developer.
Should I learn Dreamweaver?
You could to get into web design. You could also learn JavaScript, HTML5 or other programming languages.
Dreamweaver is an app, not a programming language.
That makes it both easier and harder to learn. You can learn it quickly for its particular intended purpose, but converting it into something outside of its intended niche is hard.
So what should I do?
Learn Dreamweaver if you want to be a graphic artist, and WordPress if you want to blog about it.
You have a big but in that statement.
If you're going to be a web designer or developer, learn another language like JavaScript or PHP or you'll fail in a head-to-head competition with a programmer. And you'll look like an idiot trying to argue that a Dreamweaver file-turn WordPress template makes you as much of a developer as the guy showing off his latest App Store offering.